I tried to talk, tell you, come in here, and let me tell you what the plan was.
Found the map. Congratulations are in order.
But anyways.
Well, let me take a look.
Since I had to work Thursday and Friday, I'm so sad that you have things to do.
You may wait outside and steal anything not nailed down.
Matter of fact, Friday when I get off.
It's not just you. There's blood on the wing.
Hey, Superfan. Fix the map yet? Hand it over and you can join your family. But wait, what's that? You don't want this? Can't get it, man. Real bar.
So long, Crimson Traitors.
Anyway, my brother's gonna broadcast your death on the Echo Net. And I'm,
take the rest out together. The map working. I did what I could, Lilith, given my vast intellect but limited resources. Shall we give it a go?
Is Promethea, then?
Looks like it. We have to get to that vault before the Calypsos. At least we have to take Tanis and the map there now. Meet you at the landing pad, Vault Hunter.
Oh, you know I abhor this, Lilith.
Just trying to keep my Iridian experts safe.
Do you know know another Iridian expert.
Ready? Ship looking.
Almost ready. All I need is some fuel and a new astronav chip.
Vault Hunter, can you help Ellie get the ship prepped? I'll start rounding up the raiders and bring them on board.
Of course.
All right. Later, Liv.
Be ready for anything, Ellie. The Calypsos aren't going to let us leave you to fight.
Thank you.
So, yeah. But, yeah. Wait.
Thank you. him off me. Now I'm the only thing keeping him alive.
What are you doing?
I can leech the power from any living thing. Even you, Firehawk. Legendary Vault. Slayer of the Destroyer. Firehawk. So many titles. So little impact.
Well, I've taken your powers. Might as well finish you off.
Tyreen!
Fine. Feel bad, Lil. All legends have to die. He had a good run. I guess? That's just something people say. I don't really believe it.
Alright. Let's get out of here. I want to see if Katagawa is good on his word. Leave the scraps to the dogs.
Bye-bye now. Thanks for the map. And your powers. I'll make sure to finish what you started. Later, Firehawk. Or whatever you are now.
Unless I eat that push-ups, two push-ups in there.
Pimple patches reveal clear looking skin overnight. Pimple, meet your mighty patch.
Longer a siren.
You're saying Tyrene stole Lil's powers? Well, let's hunt down that God Queen bitch and get him right back!
Are you crazy? I say we stay here and build a fort.
To Claptrap's point, can we really take on the Calypsos in our current state? Tyrene's after the power of the vault, and there's no one else who can stop her. We have to get there first. I may not be a siren, but I'm still a Crimson Raider. We all are.
I'm with you, Lil. Through thick and thin. You know which one's which, Strangbane.
That's what I've been saying!
Certain it is. And I obviously won't pass up a chance to study a new vault. All right. Let's get to it.
That was my cake thing.
Right.
My white thing.
Onward to Promethea!
Look at that thing.
Hey, Lil. Bad luck to take a ship out of orbit without a name.
She's already got a name. Sanctuary.
Stop that corpse on here.
Over here. Tannis isn't wrong. Irene is more
perfect
dangerous
outside.
Than she's got an army, the map, and my siren powers. And I need all the help we can get. Claptrap, what intel do we have on Promethea?
A shiny metropolis and the home of the Astor Corporation. It's the most technologically advanced planet in this arm of the galaxy.
Atlas, huh? I have to convince the help
us
find the vault.
Great outside.
Killer, plug in that astronaut chip.
Sound of my voice.
Terrence, where are you?
Worry about me? if you had something worth my while, but you don't. So get lost, freeloader.
Earl, it's been a day, amigo. Don't test me.
You ain't got squat. No sale.
Earl, you fool. Vault Hunter, he's locked in there tight. Maybe if you had some more iridium, he'd be willing to trade. Go talk to my mama at the bar. She keeps all kinds of currency around just in case.
Moxie. What's
yours,
sugar?
I am Flack, and your pheromones are overwhelming.
Guilty as charged.
Quit thirsting up our new Vault Hunter, Ma. We're in the crap. We need some iridium to fix the ship.
Have you tried my slots? Maybe you'll get lucky.
Shop Amazon early holiday deals now.
Yay!
Ignore them. We've got work to do. Vault Hunter, let's get out of here. For real this time. Take us to Promethea. We aren't the only ones with their eye on Promethea. Vault Hunter, over here. Listen, about what happened on Pandora. Can't let anything slow us down. You're gonna have to pick up the slack for me. Can I count on you?
Yes, Commander. We are a pack now.
Good. Now let's make contact with Atlas. If anyone knows where the vault is, it's them. Up any signals from Atlas. Malawan must be jamming their comms. Wait, here's something.
about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillway and waste trouble. Let me do the talking.
Well, here's something you don't see every day.
Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Passwords,
open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
Lots of movement. Bandits and Malawan patrols working together. Move the sieve into the tunnels just in case. And we've tried contacting Reese, but Malawan's jamming our comms.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here, maybe we can finally send those bastards packing. Prometheus was finally crawling out of the
ground. How's it going?
are trying to out war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
What was that? Through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched. We're close. Get ready. These guys aren't bandits. Malawan's a well-equipped corporate army. We're gonna hit them hard.
Must up into Rory.
set my stuff. Don't worry about the milk, man.
With a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I am a vault hunter and a crystal raider.
Vault hunter? Prince? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Fewer. My pack may be small.
Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Mamelon's strategic gigamart. If they are after the vault, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm going to get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you. Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. What's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin. Got a job for you. How do you say we start civilizing this war-torn city again? Let's start with the most precious commodity of all, coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well.